5 signs that you are vitamin D deficient, and how to fix it. Lack of sunshine vitamin has an extremely negative effect on health, so its prevention is the best service for your body. Here are the symptoms that indicate vitamin D deficiency in the first place. In the autumn-winter period, when there are less and less sunny days, it is worth thinking about how to help yourself stay vigorous and efficient during the season of lack of vitamin D. After all, it is this vitamin that regulates many functions of our body that are responsible for the metabolism of calcium and phosphorus, immunity, physical activity and endurance. Together with Ilyana Viktorovna Armyantseva, endocrinologist, dietitian CM Clinic, we analyze the main signs indicating a lack of vitamin D. 1. Musculoskeletal and skin problems. Muscle weakness, pain and cramps in muscles and bones, poor healing of fractures, hair loss, brittle nails, dryness, itching of the skin, all this can occur due to the fact that the body decreases vitamin D-dependent deposition, storage, of calcium in the bones, muscles, skin and its derivatives, nails and hair. 2. Weakness and bad mood. Lethargy, drowsiness or insomnia, increased fatigue, decreased mood up to depression. See also, 7 signs of impending depression, increased sweating, especially of the palms and feet, due to the presence of vitamin D receptors in the nervous tissue may occur. 3. Decreased immunity. Since vitamin D affects the body's immune cells, increasing its resistance to various infectious and inflammatory processes, its deficiency can lead to a decrease in general and local immunity and, as a result, to frequent colds, various inflammations, and slowly healing wounds. 4. Vision and digestive problems. Decreased appetite, weight loss, dryness, burning in the mouth and blurred vision are also associated with the presence of vitamin D receptors in the tissues of the digestive system and the organ of vision, which react to its deficiency by characteristic disturbances in their work. 5. Development of a chronic disease. Since the main function of vitamin D is the regulation of phosphorus-calcium metabolism, that is, an increase in the absorption, assimilation and intake of calcium into bones, muscles, with its prolonged deficiency, a slowdown in the rate of development in children occurs rickets, spinal deformities, in adults, osteoporosis, fractures, frequent caries, in women, menstrual irregularities up to infertility, delayed puberty in adolescence. As a hormone, vitamin D also participates in the regulation of the menstrual cycle, having its receptors in the genitourinary system.